Yes, them have the heart of a pagan. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous trod in the countenance of the Almighty One. Them have the heart of demons. Your children have the heart of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the countenance of the Almighty One. Good people see hostility rising daily.
Well, how is he going to try to tell you that you can't say that all people is together when he's trying to be an Arab who started Islam? So I'm like, you know what I'm saying? It says in here in 2 Surah 122 that Allah favored the Israelites above all people on the face of the earth. You understand? And that we are not Arabs. The black man that got sold into slavery, even though we had Islam as a religion, it had nothing to do with our religion. And for that to be the basis of who we are as a people is not right, because we have a nationality. And our nationality was the lost people from the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel that had run down into Africa when the Romans ran us in. And that's the only reason that black people was in Africa and was sold by the real Africans in the slavery.
I think we had quite a few. We now had Ishmael was an African that had
Israel. No, Ishmael was from Abraham, and he did not receive the promise. That's why I'm trying to tell that brother right there. He didn't receive the promise. The promise went to Jacob.
Yes.
The promise went to Jacob in the scriptures.
The promise
it says in Jacob, thy seed shall be called.
It's thy seed.
Yeah.
Not and Ishmael is his seed.
He got the promise. Okay. Jacob got the promise.
Okay.
Well, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. That's where it
went. Ishmael is a seed.
He didn't get the covenant.
But he did.
We ain't Arabs. That's the problem with the whole thing. Even though he came from Africa, you understand? That's where we were found in Africa. That don't mean that we Africans. Africa was named after a white man named Leo Scipius Africanus, first of all.
Okay.
You understand?
Okay.
The people in Africa that was brought into slavery, even though some of them were serving Islam as a religion, you understand? That doesn't make them their religion. You understand? They're not.
But that is the religion. Islam was the religion.
It's not the whole religion. It wasn't the whole. It was a lot of people that was still practicing being Jews, so-called Jews.
I'm saying
that there was a distinction in nationality. We were living amongst people.
Nationalities.
Yeah.
You got a lot of different people that make up different nationalities in Africa.
I'm telling you that the people that were in Africa, right? It's the Africans, the real Africans that lived in that land. And I'm saying that the Hebrews were in that land as well. They had the same color, but that doesn't mean that they're the same people.
It is.
No.
But it don't mean that they're not the same people.
Okay.
It don't mean that they're not the same people.
Right.
Just like in your own family, you got Christians in your family. You got Jews.
We talking about religion. We talking about blood. We talking about blood. That's what I'm saying,
brother. First of all,
the people are black. They dark skinned, but they not the same people as us. The East Indians are black, but they not the same people.
You're just talking skin tone. Not talking about Hagmatic. They're all Hagmatic.
No, we're not. We're Shemitic.
No.
We're Shemitic. We came from out of
no,
Shem.
No,
we didn't come out of Ham.
No,
I can prove.
No, bro.
I'm gonna give you one thing for you, scholar. I got one thing for you. I got one thing for you. This is from the white man. This is Designer Van Compact Bible Dictionary, right? I got one definition for you, and I'm gonna leave it alone after that. Ham, right? You saying we have that?
Yes.
All right, brother. We're gonna see if the white man agrees. It says Ham, the youngest son of Noah,
born probably about 96 years before the flood and one of the eight persons to live through the flood. He became the progenitor of the dark races. No problem with that, right? He was the father of the dark races, Ham, right? It says not the Negroes, right here. Not
what is a Negro?
But the Egyptians, where's Egypt? This is Africa, right? The Ethiopians, that's in Africa too, right? The Libyans, that's in Africa too. And the Canaanites, that's in Africa as well. You understand?
Where's Canaan in Africa?
South Africa. No, you can find Canaan, some old maps.
Look at it.
I know that the Canaan
is in Zion.
I understand that was the land of Canaan, but some of them lived in Africa as well. You understand?
We're gonna agree to this.
The white man says that Ham was the father of the dark nations, but not the Negro. So who are you? You ain't an Arab. Brother, and you ain't African. Brother, you understand? Brother,
what is the term Negro?
What is the term? It means black.
And what is dark?
Say again?
What is dark?
What is dark? Yes.
When it's talking about Noah.
Noah. Abraham. The dark nations. He said the dark nations.
It's all the same.
It's not the same. Okay. We got to find out who we are.
Yes. Them of the art of a pagan. The children of the art of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous trod in the continents of the Almighty One. Them of the art of demons. The children of the art of a lion, I know. Evil a move with Satan. Righteous walk in the continents of the Almighty One. Poor people see hostility rising daily. Ignorant multiply brutality. We I see daddy run gone left mommy. Fi struggle the hard road with fight beginning. Our I see baby having baby. Nothing that happened.